Pick it up and throw it up on your shoulder.
That's a workout right there.
I can't believe you can do that. That's pretty good.
This is
right.
It's getting ready to happen.
We're actually getting ready to shoot the largest caliber centerfire rifle ever made. And it's a little scary.
I read online that each bullet is $40 a piece. Is that a fair statement, or is it?
Probably about right, yeah. Yeah, there's bullets, 240 grains, and 200, I'm sorry, the bullet is 2,400 grains and 240 grains of powder.
2,400 grain bullet.
2,400, up to 2,800.
At 2,100 feet per second.
25,400 foot-pounds of muzzle energy. And recoils 277 foot-pounds of recoil energy, which is like firing 10 30-06s at one time.
And this is the actual 2,500 grain bullet projectile that will be going downrange. Some rounds here that we're going to fire off today.
I want to say a couple other things. This gun was made by SSK Industries in Ohio. There's three guns that were made. This is the first gun that was ever made, the prototype. And this one weighs 50 pounds. After that, the guns made were 110 pounds minimum. So this one's too light as a prototype, and they increased the weight because recoil is so strong.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Sweet. Yeah. Look good.
Load it up.
Lock slowly. Lock slowly. Yeah, baby! Woo-hoo-hoo!
I don't think I was ready for that.
Gel day!
You lied to me! It kicks like a mule!
Oh, yeah, that hurt.
Just oh, my God. It did skip a beat.
Yeah, I'm first.